Otherwise, Brian Anderson.
Thank you.
Yeah. Warren Flora. And also, I see with dry eyes and I'm in the air there, Paul, I'm very dry. Not that much. Okay. What's that? Since we've given up for this yet? Now, I'm going to dedicate this song to the those who lost their lives yesterday in that dreadful helicopter incident. I am stretched on your grave and will lie there forever if your hands were in mine. I'd be sure we'd not sever. It's time we were together. For I smell of the earth and I'm warm by the weather.
Since you've been gone, I can do whatever I want.
song from all of our members. is not here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, my favorite songs that I ever wrote that are on an album called Theology. I don't get to do this very often, so I'm going to do one or two in some of it. So for you two, you fuck off.
There's a Thank you very much.
Thanks. The song that we did earlier on, you know, who's ever done us? That's a good song, that was Psalm 91. And this year, I'm about to do is my favourite song that I ever wrote, and it's Psalm 33. And in Judaism, the Psalms wonderfully have magical purposes. And this is a psalm that you might say if you were having a baby, if you're a man and you're concerned that you're being grown. This is a psalm that's good. For poetic purposes, I added the words space and they weren't in scriptures. Yeah, we'll sort of whack it up, but it's not too Sing, oh, you're righteous to the Lord. It's right that the upright should acclaim Him. Sing to the jive with your guitar. Turn up your bass and whack it up all the way to save Him. By the word of Jah, heaven was made. By the breath of His mouth, all its hosts. He gathers up the oceans like a man, and soars the deep and falls.
Give us this night untroubled rest, and build our strength anew. Your splendor dry and far away, all darkness of the fall. Our hearts desire to love you, Lord. Watch over while we sleep, that when the new day dawns on high, we may